come to me.
We definitely couldn't build them fast enough.
It seems like it's never enough. You constantly need something.
The greatest thing in life is to be a star.
We never sought out to build the biggest house in America. It's just, it's like kind of happened.
When the financial crash happened in 2008, I realized that the stories that I had been telling since the early 90s about consumerism and about materialism and how that had become part of the American dream, that they were all connected.